Is this thing live? Okay. I don't know. I'm in a sharing mood right now. And so I decided I'm going to just like improvise some songs on some beats that I find on YouTube. Music, improvisation. We're gonna analyze some beats, get some inspiration. How you doing? We have an Erykah Badu type of beat. That sounds fun. Housemates. this is a type beat. I mean, I guess, in a way. Can you call a guitar riff a beat? Meh. I don't know why I'm such a critic on these beats, but I mean, I want something I can lean into, you know? Hey. Okay, Janata. Type of beat. Internet type of beat. Big crit type of beat. Yes. Sentence on the ledge. At times I preach a little much too late. Sometimes I see the x-rays on the page. Yeah, it's a bit away. Loving me might be that easy. Loving me might be that easy. Loving me might be that easy. Forgiveness is the task at hand, you see. Is that I don't wanna be the one who said no me at the end of the story. Loving me can be that easy. Loving me can be that easy. Loving me can be that easy, my dear. I swear, and loving you can be that easy.
Sorry, I will never even let it.
into like an indie kind of song. Was I already on this one? I think I was already on this one, wasn't I? Consciousness, and you just like plug in to some kind of like channel of verbiage that just spews forth in this like really fun way. That's nothing. All right, we're gonna stop for now. Later, guys. This was really fun. Yo, Enna, what the fuck did this stop my hand?